Hello, my name is Earl Whipple. Welcome to my variety hour. For those of you first-time tuners, I am a semi-sick and highly contagious man-boy. I hope my lesions, rashes, and open wounds don't cause you to turn your channel to Survivor Australian Outback. I am highly funded for my show, but I am not allowed to spend one penny on my physical well-being. Anyways, today on my show we will be tuning into the viewers who are really supportive and wanted to send me a get well message. Let us turn to my computer screen and watch.
Are you a sick boy, Earl? Are you sick? Are you sick?
I hope that you get there, get well very soon.
Earl, I heard you were sick. I'm so sorry that you're sick. I'll pray for you every night before I go to sleep. I'll pray for you. I love you.
This message is for Earl, so that I hope you get better and that God can bless you and all your pain's gonna go away.
Hey Earl, I really hope you get well. I heard about your predicament and I'm really wishing you well from the bottom of my heart. And I'm praying for you every day and I really hope you get well. You're a really good guy and you deserve it.
Please,
I hope you guys are ready to watch some sick mosh. All of this mosh has caused me to throw up. I told myself I would slow down on the mosh frontier, but geez, am I paying for it right now. Watching my show. Please pray hard for me because I just got a call from Dr. Crab. He told me that my veins are starting to fill up with stomach acid, causing my limbs to tighten. Please donate any spare coins. Thank you, men and boys. See you soon.